Hi everyone, my name is Shivani and today I'm really looking forward to giving an overview of what is the Bachelors of Science degree and what are some of the future career and study pathways after finishing the degree. So first up, what exactly is the Bachelors of Science? Well, the degree is usually run for 3 years and typically you study content from a broad range of disciplines which all fall under the sciences. The degree itself is structured usually with a major plus a minor, or you can choose to do a double major. What exactly is a major? Well, a major is an area of specialization which your degree kind of centers around. There are up to 40 majors available across universities in Australia from which you can pick a major that's suitable for you. Some examples of majors are marine biology, environment conservation, physics, biochemistry, immunology, zoology, lots of options out there. This major is then complemented by a minor. So a minor is a secondary area of study. Your major and minor are typically really studied in hardcore depth in your second and third year of your degree. This is because universities kind of know most of us when we leave high school are not really certain what we actually want to do. So they kind of give you a first year buffer period of flexibility. And in that time, they expect you to decide what area that you would like to specialize in and settle on a major and a minor. Or if you choose to do two majors, they'd expect you to settle on your double majors. That's the general gist of this whole degree and how it's structured. So a lot of you are probably wondering, what can I actually do with my Bachelor's of Science degree now that I've finished it? Based on my experience and what I've seen my friends around me do, a lot of us have taken one of two pathways. So the first pathway is doing future study at the university. For example, I chose to finish my 3 years of my degree, and then I applied to postgraduate medicine afterwards, which entails several more years of study. This is because I've decided on a career pathway and this is just what I had to do to get towards there. Some others might have chosen to have done an honours year. This means a year of research after finishing their 3 years of their initial degree. This is just because also their career pathway requires it. Or alternatively, some students might choose to do an honours year just because they'd like to raise their GPA / WAM, which is your university score, or gain a little bit more experience in the research field at university before settling on a future career pathway. The third or second and a half route that most other people tend to take is finishing the degree and then going out and gaining some experience working in that field. This might look like doing an internship or perhaps volunteering or gaining some sort of research internship opportunity via the university into a certain company and understanding a bit more about what the degree looks like in practical application. So on the whole, the future career that you can take with your Bachelor's of Science degree is highly dependent on the major / minor that you pick and whatever career direction you'd like to take. What you've mainly got to consider is, here's my career. What are the steps I need to take to get towards there? This might involve future study. This might involve work experience. This might even just involve bumping up your GPA or WAM so that you can get into that future study pathway. Very much dependent on what you're studying and what you're interested in. Just before we wrap up, I thought I'd give some examples of future career pathways that the university have listed on their website and might spark the interest of some of you to realize the Bachelor's of Science is not really that limiting at all. Heaps of options out there. So some examples of careers that you can take, again, dependent on your major or minor, a public policy maker, going into agriculture, wildlife management, animal health, chemistry industry research, environment conservation, statistics, psychology, social welfare, oceanography, neuroscience, drug design, and forensics. So as you can see, there's a wide variety of future careers and future pathways that can be accessed if you choose the right majors and minors suited towards that. So on the whole, I hope this has been helpful and given you a rough overview of what the degree is. Very flexible, quite a simple degree, and it gives you that thinking time and a bit of buffer space after leaving high school. And hopefully you have a better idea that the future career pathways you can take after doing this degree are very, very broad. And for some of you, you might like this. For some of you, it might be too broad. You might want something a bit more narrow. So totally up to you, and hope this has helped. If you would like more content related towards the Bachelors of Science and my experience of it, feel free to drop a comment, and I'm more than happy to elaborate, and like and subscribe for further videos. Till then.